Prescott here to Madera, California for the big Southwest Tour event. Unbelievable. Place is going to be absolutely hopping this evening. Right off the 99 freeway, Central California. The hot lap session going on right now in the afternoon. Lions here at the moment.
I gotta look at that pressure. I
just remind your practice flow till 410.
I'm watching it oscillate up and down. 410
for his practice flow, 410.
Yeah, like it's quantizing it, like it's bouncing. Yeah, but I just did it real quick with my trigger, so let's check and see what it's got in it. If I went too far down, we can put 20 or 40 pounds in. Flatten that out, we may go down a skosh on the lifter. What's the lifter got in it?
Number 18 car, the 2013 Spears Southwest Tour Champion, sponsored by Homer Brothers, Hurt Performance Engines, West Spring, from Prudence, California, the champion, Jim Bennett the second. Jim Bennett, 2008, 2011, and 2013 Spears Southwest Tour Series Champion. First lap, we'll put him third on the board in the 14-4. Let's see if he can get that track record tonight. Well, he moved up to second on the board at a 14-4-3-4. 14-4-3-4 for the 18th on Jim Pettit the second out of Prunedale, California. We've got a new man on top. Second lap at a 14.377. Quick, quick qualifier. The 43 is Derek Moore. Out of 14.288. Derek making his way out of Bakersfield, California.
Main event time here at Madera. 22 cars this evening. Nothing like it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I didn't think I was going to win. I was like, let's just go, 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 go. Thank you.
Oh, I know.
Wonderful.
See ya. Great.